So today when we got to the apartments, we realised that the Boom Boom theme park was actually closed, and we were devastated. We were so upset. I actually thought, and I had a great idea to go to the Watermelon Wave Club, and luckily we packed some swimsuits and swim gear. We got there just in time and bought some extra swimwear from the store. And we all quickly got changed. I changed mine, Julian, and Zoe. This is the end of the video, and I'll show you guys what happened next.